to each other. Please don't switch your story. Keep that same energy. Please don't flip. You were talking all that motherfucking shit. We see everyone. We keeping the.
It is November 18th, 12 o'clock, day 17 of these daily journals. Right now I'm finishing up editing day 16. I was up pretty late last night and didn't really have time. I was not about to stay up, you know, extra few hours to finish it, but I don't have much to do at work. So, I could just use this time to finish that. I have a pretty busy day. Yeah, I got to work at about 10. I was actually a little bit late. I ain't gonna lie. Like, 15 minutes late. But it's raining outside right now. And it's a Saturday, so there's no one here at all. But, I get off at 2. And from there, I'm pretty much going straight to Stockton because it's my Nana's remembrance. We're having a remembrance party for her since she passed away several years ago, right around this time. And then I'll be there for a while, and then I'm coming back to SAC, going straight to my friend's birthday party tonight. And, you know, chill with them and have a little fun and stuff. And then that's about it. And then I gotta get up early and get ready for a Thanksgiving party with some of my friends. So that's what my day tomorrow is gonna look like. Pretty excited.
You know, one thing I found interesting is when I was editing, I think 2 days ago or 3 days ago, day 14 journal, I realized it's been 2 weeks. At that point, it was 2 weeks of doing these daily journals. It was 2 weeks of doing these daily journals, and it went by pretty fast. You know, it feels like it's going by decently fast. And the first week, you know, day 1 through 7 felt like it took so long. Like, that whole week felt like it took so long to get up to 7. And all of a sudden I'm at 14 days, which is cool, and I'm very glad that I've been able to do it every single day. And I've been enjoying it too. I've been watching some of them back. I think at the end of the month I'll probably watch all of them back, or most of them. But I've watched a couple back so far, and, you know, the ones that I found, like, I just enjoyed. Some of the days I've really enjoyed. Yeah, I just wanted to see them again. But it's interesting, because these are like journals, but in a video form, and it's not writing. So you're experiencing a journal in like a whole new way from writing. And it's like, and I guess like when you write, you can like think of the, you can imagine the day and remember it. But when you see it on video, it is what it is. Like, you know, you're not remembering it a specific way. You're seeing it for how it really was. You know, it's like a photograph, you know. When you see old photographs of people, you're seeing them for how they were. And memory is weird. Like, over time, it skews itself. Your brain skews your own memory. And especially with, like, nostalgia. And remembering a person, you remember them differently from how they really were, instead of like looking at a photograph, which is how they are. You know, a video is doing the same exact thing. You're remembering whatever the video is of, you're remembering for how exactly it was, which is an interesting thought. Here's that.
Yeah, man, it's a little wet out here. About to head back home real quick.
Just a little while, just a little while, like the way you walk into the room. Brother's dead.
Brother, I need some of the drink.
Nah, you don't need no chaser. What the? Bo got a lake up in there.
I'm bro, stuffed in his face.
This is hella good, bro. The song's almost over. This is everybody at 9 o'clock.
Look at that light.
Oh, this shit go crazy, bro.
I got you.
Oh hell nah, bruh. This motherfucker.
What's wrong with you? Are you eating water?